one light source. So we've really reduced the lighting by about 75%. And everybody, all the plants are being getting a good healthy dose of light based on the daily light interval that they need. There you can see a picture. One of the orbits is open, and you can see behind it is rows of the orbiting guard. Now, the other thing is that if you have a stacked hydroponic, you can maybe get four or five shelves in that space. By us doing it in a rotary like this, not only 75% light, less light, but we can stack one on top of the other like you're seeing behind me, and you get the equivalent of eight shelves, yet everybody is still being able to manage it by standing on the ground. So you don't have to get up really high, which is dangerous for people. So we grow mostly products that care about gravity. Basil is one. Dill and cilantro and things like that are another, and they slowly orbit, dip into a solution coming from the fish tanks, and grow like that. The other product that you had a picture of it up a minute ago was the lettuce factory, and if you think of you've seen the systems how they're growing lettuce and floating rafts. What we've done is we think of the floating raft system where you take a raft and you now make it vertical, and you make it a sandwich board. And so they're on an overhead conveyor system, and they get watered inside. And what you're seeing in the middle, you're seeing the ones that are very bright. Those are the rows. The dark lines that you're seeing are the edges of the panel. And the ones that are very bright like that, that's where the new plant has just gone in. And that's going to go down the warehouse and take about 5 weeks to make it all the way around. And it comes back, and if you see all the way on the left-hand side, you'll see the panels are, that's when they're finished. That's when the product is fully grown, and we pull that panel off, and then we can harvest it as there. So both on the left and the right are our panels are full grown. So it's a way to very densely grow produce with a lot less light and a lot less space.
Awesome. And obviously,